Hey, what's up guys? MuleSkull here. Welcome back to Terraria 1.3, episode 120. The final episode. When we left off, we built ourselves some rooms. We never got to decorate them. But that's okay, we'll do that. So we're gonna start off with a little building today, being that this is the final episode. Let's pick something. What are we going to use? Let's go with, red brick. Yeah, let's go with red brick. I still got some rainbow blocks to use, too. Maybe I'll use those. But, let's start off with this. I just want to fill in our... I didn't grab all the clay, did I? All but one. Okay, that's what I wanted. So, red brick. No, you know what? I don't want to use red brick. Okay, hold on. I need something lighter that's not brick. Maybe we'll go with pearl wood. I think that would be a good one. Let's quick stack real quick. Get rid of some stuff. Let's go change some wall out. Back to rainbow. We'll just make that rainbow brick. I'll give you guys a few. How about that? That's right. Throw those away. Doesn't matter. What else do we have to change back? Smooth granite and marble. Throw that one away. I don't like to keep wall because it's just like the odd ones out, so whatever. That's okay. Oh, rich mahogany. Where are you? Right there. There we are. I think that's all of it. Looks to be. Okay. So yeah, this is the final episode, guys. So I want to start out with a little building. I also want to do some sort of a boss fight thing. We're going to put that in there too, just because rainbow brick is pretty rare, so we'll keep that one. I need piggy. Pressure plates. We can put these... somewhere. We'll put them there. Actuators. The Staff of Regrowth. Someone said I should be harvesting this stuff with it. Now I want to test this out real quick because it gives a higher yield, I guess? I don't know. It does give more seeds. And I guess more day bloom, huh? Maybe. I don't know if it's true. 3 blink root. It's gotta be true. That's a lot of blink root for one swipe. Okay. Plant some day bloom real quick. Get this stuff replanted for you guys. Because yes, if you look in the description, the map should be there by the time this episode comes out. So that you guys can play on this map if you want. Blow it up. I don't care. It's yours. Re-download it again. Blow it up twice. It doesn't matter to me. It's your map now. Because I always try to give my maps to you guys because I just love doing it. It's a pain, but it's rewarding too. I like to see what you guys can do with the map. So, it's, you know, fun. But yes, the final episode is finally here. Anything I want to say about the final episode? Not really. It's been a long time coming. I started day one Terraria. Here we are, months later. I think the only person with a longer 1.3 playlist than me is Volks, which is pretty cool. But yeah, that's just, you know, it happens. We love Terraria. So we play Terraria, right? Let's put this somewhere too. I'm gonna call this a placement item because it kind of is. It's good enough for me. I got some Daybloom. How am I on endurance potions? Let's see. I had a bunch of... Yes, I do. Plenty. Let's grab 10 of them. Let's come over here. Open this. Make some more endurance potions because they are just the best. Blink root. Okay, that's what I'm missing. That's okay. That should be plenty for what we're doing. Let's put this back. So if you guys are worried that this is going to be the last Terraria playthrough, I have one thing to ask you. Really? Really? You think I could get away from Terraria that easy? What do you think I've been doing the last couple years? No, it's not the end of Terraria. I have a big plan for my next series. Like I said, it goes over the scope of what I know about Terraria. It's huge. It's huge, guys. Like, holy crap. It puts everything I've put into Terraria into one idea. And the one idea is... special. And I'm not going to tell you. You'll just have to watch it when it comes. But yeah, it's going to be amazing. And I can't wait. And I'm already... I'm now finally doing playtesting and... asking the right people the right questions that I need to know. But yeah, it's gonna be big. I think you guys will really like it. The only thing that's stopping me right now from doing it is, motivation. I really need to be more motivated about Terraria. But it's hard when you've played so much of it. And I really don't need two tables there, and that's ugly. So, yeah. Where'd that one go? Get out of here. You're done. But yeah, I'm excited to show you guys. I really am. So, I don't know when. I don't know when it's gonna happen. There's a few things I want to do. I've been looking at playing Skyrim again, too. And the reason I'm looking at Skyrim right now is because we have The Legend of Muldar that never got finished. And I do want to finish it. Terraria got in the way of that playthrough. But don't worry. I'm thinking there's a comeback coming. Maybe I'll call it Season 2. And we can just do it like that. But yeah, more Skyrim. That's kind of in the plan. I'm still debating. I think... if enough of you yell at me, I could probably do that. Mulecraft is going strong. It's going as strong as any Minecraft series on my channel, which is not very strong, but still, it's fun. What am I doing? Oh my gosh. Oh, Pearlwood, that's right. Okay, so we're going to get some Pearlwood. We're going to finish that room. I don't know how long this episode's going to be. I'm just going to play until everything is completed. And hopefully I can gather the necessary ingredients to do some boss fighting. Because I want to fight a ton of bosses. I'm hoping to get all of them. But, yeah, you never know. I'll do what I can. I definitely want to fight the hard mode bosses. Now, we have some Pearlwood right over here, usually. There she be. Dusty. No days off, buddy. I could have just gotten a Pearlwood from a chest, but I don't want to take away all the Pearlwood that you guys would have, so this will do just fine. Man, there's still pumpkins everywhere. That's good enough. Okay, we still have stuff planted there. So we're good. Now let's go home. Take care of this. Let's come down here. Let's quick stack. I want this down here. Another banner. Damn it. All these banners. So many banners. I think we're going to keep the woodhouse. You know why? Because it's a legacy. This thing stands as a totem of survival. This was the first house. Like this room right here. Episode, I don't even know. Very, very early. Maybe even one. Okay, I need wall. What am I doing? Right here. Build some pearl wood wall. That should be plenty. Hope that's plenty. That's a ton. Okay, let's do it. So yeah, it's been fun, and I just noticed, oh wait, okay, it's okay. I was gonna say, that rainbow brick looks a little weird compared to the other rooms, but of course it does, there's no back wall. I forgot what I was even gonna say before that. It's all good. Starbound coming up. We're gonna be playing Starbound. It seems like this happens to me all the time. I'm like, well, hell, I'll give in and I'll play Starbound. So, I go to make a Let's Play, and all of a sudden, there's this update coming. Stable update coming. So I play through the game, and then the stable update comes, and I'm like, well, I just finished, so why would I jump back right back into it again? It's okay. I'm gonna wait for this update, and that's kind of where Skyrim came into play. I was looking at the Skyrim LP, and I said, well, hell, you know, Mjöldar hasn't taken down the Empire. We need to finish that. So maybe we'll play some of that. Maybe I'll make a Season 2. We'll get farther, hopefully. Because I never did finish it, and it really bugs me. Especially since there was a lot of thought went into that series. I really wanted a backstory and stuff like that, and I'm not really a super ultimate role player or anything, but I kind of, you know, it was into the territory where I wanted to, you know, just a new adventure, something new. So yeah, I really want to finish that series someday. I don't know, it doesn't have to be today, right? Maybe it does. I don't know. Okay. So we got that taken care of. We need some item frames, and some weapons. So, I've got some wood on me. I think I'll just use the rich mahogany. Over here, let's make, each room's gonna have 10 frames. So let's go, or no, wait, let's go, how big is this room? Let's go, yeah, 10 frames a piece. Or no, 3. I'm judging it from this room because they're about the same height, so. Let's go 12 per. Okay, so 12 times 3 is 36. I need 36 weapon racks. 36 of these babies. Which I don't have enough wood. Okay. You can use a little a little spooky. Let's see here. That's perfect. Okay. And you know, I think I'm going to speed it up for you guys, because there is a lot of things to do this episode. So, I will bring you guys right back.
Jack it up.
Alright guys, back. So, I got some stuff on the walls. It's not complete. I didn't have, like, a lot of range stuff, as far as armors go. Yeah. I didn't really get a ton. I guess I did get a lot of armor, but it was all over the place, and, but yeah, there's that. So I got the weapons up that I do have, as far as summoning and stuff goes. I have a ton of magic stuff and a ton of range stuff that I couldn't get on the wall. And I'm about to kill myself. But yeah, the pirates are coming, I guess. So we can do that. That'll get that out of the way. Bring it on, punks. Bring it on. One of these days, right? So yeah, I'm pretty much done with those rooms. I'll let you guys fill it in, give you guys some space. I didn't really want to empty the house out. Like, I mean, there's so many empty mannequins around now. Like this guy, he had the B armor. I can't remember what that one had. But yeah, we're stretching it. So, I mean, there's three empty mannequins here. Another empty one there. And it took forever for us to fill those up too. That's okay. Yeah, there's more empty ones. They're just everywhere. So, yeah. But I didn't want to gut the house. I mean, whatever, you know. Oh, bring it, guys. I need to refill my life, so come on. Ooh, furniture. Nice. This'll help. Kill all my NPCs in the process. It's okay. It's okay. I can live with this. It's fine. Bring it on, punks. Getting anything good? Not really. Lots of golden bathtubs, of course. It's my curse to have a million golden bathtubs. Come on, dudes. There you are. Almost a challenge. Almost. Oh yeah, I think we're winning this. What do you guys think? Good, the guide's back. So now we can get started on fighting some bosses. What do we want to fight? I want to fight the hard mode bosses. Like, oh, and I still got this. Forgot. I was looking for summoning items. I was like, man, I don't have much, but there. No, not that. Don't worry, I'll put all my stuff in a chest. Everything on me. You guys are just gonna have to deal with my clutter too. But yeah, this whole world is my clutter, honestly. But yeah, another thing. I wanted to fix that before we are done with this series. What am I doing? I had a really good idea for that. But I can't remember what it was. You know what? I think we'll just go with glass on it. Honestly, there's no real reason to put a to break up that window. I like the archway, so we'll just go with this. This should be more than plenty. There we go. Okay. Now, back to glass. I know a lot of you guys are going, oh, I don't want this series to end. I hear it every time I put out a new episode now. It sucks, I know. But everything has to come to an end so I can start new projects. Get my bearings back. I really want to play Terraria, but I just don't have the motivation anymore right now. Right now, I don't have the motivation, so like I said, it's not the total end, guys. Don't worry. I'll be playing Terraria for a long time. Just not right now. Okay, is that all the friggin'... Oh my gosh. Okay, and I had these three things because I was going to do something... I was going to do a table and a chair down there. So let's see. Let's do spooky tables. We'll do spooky tables, spooky chairs, and then we'll put green dungeon lanterns on them. Or candelabras. Let's see. Spooky table. Need three. Spooky chair. Need three. There we go. I just want it to be kind of dark, like gothic-y. So we'll put this here. The pumpkin doesn't help. Whatever. And then I was thinking like this. There we go. Gives it a little light. I guess I don't even need to really teleport. I could just do this. Chair. Chair. Okay, that works. Yeah, just a little extra light. Then I need to move those hard mode chests. And I want to fight some bosses. Holy crap. Now I emptied these out, I believe. Okay. Something in here. Eskimo hood. Go in the trash. We got one up there. You know what's cool about having these chests is I actually have one for every class. Let's see, there is the corrupt chest, which held the Scourge of the Corruptor. And that is, a melee weapon. This one would be magic, which would be the rainbow gun. This one would be summoning, which is the frozen. Or wait. Jungle chest goes here. Scourge of the Corruptor is melee. There we go, that's the piranha gun. Which is on the wall. Right. There. That one. Then this one will be... It's actually cool that turned out that way. There we go. So yeah, there's a hard mode chest for everyone. I did never get the friggin' crimson one, but whatever, I got a corrupt one. Psst. One or the other. I tried. I tried like hell, didn't I? Okay, we got some sofas. I guess we could decorate with some sofas. Like, just come out here, enjoy the nice view with a sofa. Maybe take a soak. Some light. Just, yeah. Be styling. Here you go. A sink and a toilet. Should we make... we should make a bathroom. Dang it. Where's everybody gonna poop? Here. You guys can just... Look at this. You can fit a few people on those two sofas. Okay. We got enough for a bathroom. Real quick, I guess. Where's... Oh, you know what? Where's the guide living? He's probably inside. But this is originally the guide's house. And look, there's already a toilet there. Okay. Looks like you're getting a little bit of a bigger room right here. I figure, heck, might as well. Okay. Damn it, now I need brick and all sorts of fun stuff. Yay! I think I have gray brick. There it is. Do I have gray brick wall? I don't think I do. Okay. We're doing this very quickly. There's nowhere to poop in Terraria, and that makes me sad. In this Terraria world. What if you guys need to poop? Well, now you can. There we go. So now you guys can't say... I mean, you guys could say, this world has everything. You can even poop in this world. Muley has provided you with the facility to... relieve that pain in your stomach you've been holding while you play Terraria. There we go. And then there's that. It only opens one way, so, you know. There's that. It's gonna be a little cramped, so we'll do that. Here is the pooper. Here is the sink, because you gotta wash your hands on the way out. I mean, that's gross. You don't. It's sick. Sickening, my friends. There's that. So yeah, now you got a place to poop. And it needs some sort of good lighting. Is there a golden chandelier anywhere? Oh, look at this. Bam. And it provides room for more banners. It's multi-purpose right there. Okay. Let's go down here. Let's finish this poop room. Bam! Look at that! Poopin' in style! Okay. So now that I wasted time doing that, let's go down here. Let's change these back to gray bricks and give them back to you guys. Not trying to mess up your world too bad. Just gotta make sure you guys are comfortable with your golden bathtub and toilets and stuff. There we go. Okay, I'm done. Go away. Go away. Red hat. There you go. Actually, no. Find a home. There we go. Alright, there's that. I gotta change these back to smooth brick, too. Which apparently I don't need a crafting table for. Okay, boss stuff. Let's do it. So, let's grab, I need some iron. I want to make the mechanical bosses. So, I think it's 5 per, but I'm going to grab 20 just so I don't run out. I'm going to need souls of light. I'm going to need souls of night. I'm going to need... What else do I need? Lenses. Let's see. Those are up here. I need... I think that's, for the Eye of Cthulhu, the twins. I need some rotten... What is it? Rotten flesh? Or rotten chunks? Something else. Bones. This is where the search feature would come in handy. There they are. Okay, that should make my mechanicals at least. It should be right here. There we go. Mechanical eye. Mechanical worm. Mechanical skull. Let's go, what else? Let's see, I can also summon... Do I have a truffle worm in here? I don't think I do. Which I can go fish one real quick. I want to make a moon lord. So let's see, that's in the piggy bank. Need 20 of each. It's okay, we got plenty. Oh, and it's right here. That'll summon a moon lord. Let's go quick sack some stuff real quick. Okay, that just... What did that put away? Just all the stuff for those. Okay, so I've got the mechanical bosses. We can find Plantera. We can... I was going to make an Eye of Cthulhu, but who cares? Eye of Cthulhu's like the weakest. Okay, Moon Lord, we got Plantera. I need a truffle worm. We need to find Plantera, but that's okay. We'll get Plantera. Please tell me I got my fishing net. Or my bug net. Fishing net. Look, you guys even got a pumpkin farm going on. But yeah, if you've been around for a while, you guys should know this map probably better than I do. Not even kidding. My memory is not what it used to be. It's so short term. Like, I don't even remember what I ate today. I did eat. I'm full. But I can't remember what it was. Damn it, now I'm thinking of it. Dusty, you need to go away for a minute. Truffle worm. Holy crap, two of them. Three of them. Damn, that was crazy. Get out of here. I'm nothing without Dusty. There. I didn't see where he was, I just jumped down. Whatever. It's probably over to the left, because there's another mushroom biome over here. Yep. How many do I got? Three? I think that's plenty. So that'll do a dookie. What else? So that's Duke Fishron, Plantera, three mechanicals, Moonlord. Is that really the cultist? I guess I could just... you know what? I don't want to fight the cultist. I don't want to fight the cultist, guys. Because that summons the pillars, and that's a pain. I want to give you guys this world without pillars and crazy crap, so... we'll just skip that one. What else? I guess I could put these two truffle worms. We will put them... here. Blank chest. You guys will find him. Am I missing a boss? No. Oh, I don't know. God, I can't even think right now. I think that's good. What do you guys think? So, Plantera, yeah. Golem. Golem, golem, golem. I can fight the golem right now. Where did I put those at? Those are up here, aren't they? Did I use them all? Please tell me I didn't use all of them. There we go. I just need one. I'll leave you guys four. Okay. Well, let's get this underway. So, got my potions all lined up. Let's get Dusty out. Let's do this. You ready? So, maybe I should do... I'm gonna do the golem. And then I'm gonna do the three mechanicals and Duke Fishron at the same time. And then Plantera will be on its own. I think that would be exciting. I might die doing this stuff, but... okay, so golem by itself. Just get it out of the way. Actually... here we go. Yeah, the golem isn't much anymore with this weapon anyway. Boom. Okay. How about I put some treasure bags somewhere too? I'm opening the Moonlord treasure bag, guys. Just so you know, I'm doing it. Okay. Now I need a chest to put things in for you guys to sift through. Well, treasure bags, basically. I guess I could just make it out of anything. It doesn't matter. Let's make a granite one. Granite chest. Boop. We're gonna put this one. Up here. Let's put it right here. Boop. There we go. Get bag for you guys. Truffle worm. Now we'll put that in a chest down there. Okay. Let's go over here. I need to quick stack. Oh, wait. Did I put the truffle worms? Yeah, I put them away already. They're right here. Maybe I should put them with those. That'll work. Okay. Let's go. So, next, I say we do the three mechanic. Well, let's do Plantera. Let's get Plantera out of the way. Maybe we'll go Plantera and the twins. So Plantera and the twins, and then these three together. Yeah, I think that'd be okay. Okay, let's go. So off to the jungle. We're just gonna beat all these bosses, pretty much, is the plan. What is that? Oh, Mealy got snapped in half by Nebula Laser. It happens. What the heck was that sound? My dog's doing something. Okay. So what did I say? Plantera and the twins? I think that'll be pretty exciting. Hopefully. So Plantera is never too far away. From here. Not usually, anyway. There we go. Oh, sorry, Sluggy. Okay, Plantera, let's do this. I'm not gonna fight you right this instant. I'm actually gonna get rid of Dusty until we can get... you know what? Oh, it's not nighttime either. Crap. Just take your time. Oh, it's not even close to nighttime. You know what? We're just gonna fight you, and I'll do all three mechanicals and Duke Fishron. I don't care. We'll do that. I'm gonna try and stay away from the last prism because it's too easy. Man, Plantera in expert mode is no joke. I just had to heal. Boom. There's a treasure bag for you guys. Yeah, we'll just have to wait till nighttime. I don't know, I guess I could do it again. I wish there was a way to just make it night, like not the not the thing that skips a week, whatever it's called, the solar pedestal thing or whatever it is. I don't know. I can't remember the name. That thing. Not that, but something that just, like, you could fast forward to nighttime, like 7:30 p.m. Yeah, I'll do Duke and all three mechanicals. I don't mind that. The heck is this thing? Diamonds? What? Here you guys go. There. There's three diamonds there if you want it. Okay? I didn't even... This wasn't here before, was it? A demon altar? That's weird. Okay. I guess we'll go home and fish for a minute. I still want to get that achievement, just not in this playthrough. It'll be in a future playthrough, kind of a someday situation. How about that? Fishing. We got enough time. Still morning. Fishing. I need my sitting duck fishing pole. I need some sort of bait. Let's just grab those two. I don't want this truffle worm to get used, so I think I'm just gonna put it in here. Because, man, that's too much for me. I cleared out my inventory pretty good. Do that one too. There's another treasure bag for you guys. There you go. It's Planteras. Man, I gotta do all three of those and Dookie. That's gonna be... Man, I could lose that one. That would suck if I did. I'm gonna try not to, of course. What's this? Mudfish, caught in the jungle. Okay. Peace out, homie. Let's grab some snails. Let's just grab a journeyman bait. A sluggy. Two of those. Just whatever. Whatever I can fit in my little pockets. Okay, let's go fishing. To the jungle, mudfish. So yeah, man. Even the last episode, I'm still running around like a friggin' chicken with his head cut off. I need a drink of this coffee. It's been a while, guys. Mm-mm, delicious. So I've beat all three mechanicals in one episode. Actually, one night. In this playthrough so far. Yeah. This one's gonna be a little different with Dookie in the picture. I'm hoping I can pull it off. I don't know if I really have a strategy in place. I should have heart lanterns out there. Maybe. Hold on. Tombstones. No, I don't. Okay. Get out of here. Dusty, watch my back, homie. Nice shot, buddy. I could have fished there. I could have fished there. I think we'll fish right here. Because why not? I don't keep blue slime banners anymore. Dang it. Gimme. Huh, look at that, mudfish. Let's go home real quick. Where are you, angler? It's probably down here still. There you are. Quest! Sonar potion! Also, hey, there was a comment someone made that said, the reason I haven't gotten the hotline fishing rod is because this isn't the only world I've fished in. So yes, I have the achievement, but no, this isn't the only world I've fished in. So I haven't done 25 for this angler in this world. And that's probably why I haven't gotten the hotline fishing rod yet. But yeah, that's, you know, can't help it. I play Terraria on and off camera. Not lately, though. Lately, it's been a lot of different weird games. Well, not weird games. Stonehearth, if you've heard of it. Paul Soares Jr. played it a few times. It's in alpha. I decided to pick it up, check it out. I've been playing that for a little bit this week. Little Grand Theft Auto 5. Nothing really to... I'm just playing through the storyline. Nothing special. What else? Starbound. Off camera. I'm actually trying to hone my skills for a Let's Play. So, yeah, that's in the future. It's coming. One of these days. What else? Minecraft. On and off camera. Different mod packs. Yeah, I've been playing a little bit of different stuff here and there. Does this go... Okay, does this fast forward 1 week, or does it just make it morning again? Oh, I didn't mean to click it. Oh, okay, it's one whole day. Cool. Oh, please don't be 4:30 when you stop. Please don't be 4:30 a.m. when you stop. Damn it. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Fine, we'll go fishing again. What do you got? Angelfish, Sky Lakes. Where am I? I need my fishing pole. Oh, I need bait. One of those. Two of those. One of those. Two of those. Doesn't matter. Okay. I guess we'll go fishing. Where is that Sky Lake? I know there's a cool one up here somewhere. Oh, they're way over there, aren't they? Okay, that's where I want to go. Let's unlock some map. So yeah, I've been playing video games here and there. Oh, Space Engineers. Been doing that. Just got planets in that game, so I've been tinkering around with that. It's fun. Nothing super exciting. Not building anything, just derping around. I actually have a short Let's Play on that. But it didn't really take off, and it was buggy as hell. So, yeah, that world is long gone. That was a long time ago. Or it seems like a long time ago. In internet time, it was centuries ago. Let's see, where are we? I want to zoom out. Look at you. Can't even catch me. I'm going slow, man. Man, we're just getting over the jungle. Come on now. Show me Sky Lakes. There we go. We're coming up on one. Okay. Give me an angelfish. Bombfish. Crate. Bass. More bass. Everything but, of course, right? There we go. Everything but. Okay. One gold and angler pants. That's kind of creepy, dude. Okay. There we go. Do I need two of these? No. I guess I could have sold it. Whatever. Let's go find a misc. put an iron crate and a wooden crate in. And bomb fish. Oh, please don't throw one. Okay. We're gonna put those there. Just because. Okay, I've had enough fishing. Quick stack. Bug net in there. Bomb fish. Quick stack somewhere over here. There we go. Okay. Yeah, there's no real way to make it nighttime. So you know what I'm gonna do? I am going to use my muley powers to speed it up for you guys. So I will bring you right back. Alright guys, I'm back. It's about time to go that way. I was messing around with the portal gun, as you probably saw. Kind of. In fast forward. So yeah, we're off to the ocean. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Okay, so, Duke Fishron. I really should grab a heart lantern, but I'm too lazy. Duke Fishron and all the mechanicals at once. I'm hoping I win this. If not, oh well. It just shows I need... It gives me something to work towards, I guess. We all love a challenge. My challenges just happen to be... They hurt a lot. I don't even know why I run. This is faster. I can avoid everything doing this. It's just not as fun to me. I don't know. I guess flying's faster. Might as well fly. Almost there. Which we may need all night to do this. I don't know. I'm gonna use Dusty for this fight, by the way, guys. I'm not even gonna mess around with that. It's already gonna be difficult without, well, I've got a campfire at least, woohoo. Without heart lanterns. That's alright. It should be fun. So, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna fish Dookie out of the water. Man, I should just... should give myself a little bit of a... of a way out. Just in case. I'm hoping I don't have to use it, but you never know. Okay, let's do some fishing that I forgot the friggin' pole. You know what? I don't need it. I just don't need it. I do need this truffle worm. Here's what I'm gonna do. I don't need a fancy fishing pole. I just need a fishing pole. Where is it? Wooden. Why am I not seeing it? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my gosh, do I not have enough wood? Okay. I'll chop another tree. Just give me the fishing pole. Give me. Come on. That's gotta be enough. 30 wood. Or maybe it has to be regular wood. I don't know. Oh, there it is. Jeez. 8 wood. Okay, whatever. Move it, dudes. I got fishing to do. Let's buff. Let's switch. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna try not to use the last prism, but it might come down to that. Holy crap. Oh man, this is chaos. Oops. Did not mean to hit that. I hope Dookie's still here. Where'd he go? Damn it, we lost Duke Fishron. That sucks. Yeah, this is nothing now. Without Dookie, this fight sucks. We've done this in a lot less armor. Let's just end this. It's just not the same. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Well, there's those treasure bags at least. I gotta get a Duke Fishron one, don't I? Friggin' portal gun. I hate you! Oops. I didn't want to throw it. That's not good. Just wanted to go get rid of those portals. Ah, whatever. Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! And I don't have any more in here, do I? No more truffle worms. Of course! Of course not, Muley. Why would you keep more than one where the other one is? Fine. I still want to get that bag for you guys, so we're gonna... Where'd I put him? Over here. One more. Okay. Guess we're going back. And then it's Moonlord time. Duke Fishron and Moonlord. Oh my god. I couldn't do it. There's just not enough room there. And Duke Fishron's too slow. Well, it's alright, I guess. I really, really wanted him in the fight, though. You know what? Screw this. I'm doing it. I'm gonna make 3 more. We're gonna do this. I need lenses. I need rotten chunks. I'm just gonna grab stacks of them. Don't care. I need bones. I need souls of night and I need souls of light. Where is it? Light. Night. I am doing this fight. I don't care. What am I missing? Night, light, lenses, iron. I'm missing iron. We need more anyway. Oh crap, what am I doing? There we go. One of those. One of those. One of those. Okay. Now we're set. Oh, aside from you. Quick stack. And this. Quick stack. And palm wood. We're gonna have to find you a home right there. It's perfect. Perfect spot. Okay. Now, the muley chest. We need to put these away. Okay, let's go. It's not gonna happen. Friggin' nighttime. Nighttime's gonna end. Ugh, you know what? I'll let you guys do it. I tried. Let's get this episode over with. Here, how about this? This isn't too bad. You guys will have all my items, so there you go. That should be fun for you guys. If I can do it, you can do it. I'm pretty sure I would have won. Pretty sure. Let's do this Moon Lord thing. Oh, hold on. Should I set my bed there? Nah. We're fine. Let's get dusty at maximum. Let's just do it. Moon Lord. And I am taking this treasure bag, but I'll leave you a celestial... you know what? You guys will have all of the items to make your own. I don't want to use it if you guys don't want to use it, so... Bad lens. Solar eclipse, right? It's gonna eclipse me, guys. Here we go. Moon Lord, activate. Anytime now. Take that, werewolf. I'm the alpha werewolf. I'm made of rainbows. Come on, punk. Better turn that on. Please be a Terrarian this time. I want that achievement so friggin' bad. I want a Terrarian in real life. Anybody want to get me one? When it comes out? I don't know, is it out yet? I want that yo-yo so bad. Don't get me wrong, I love my Maverick, but... You know, that's the friggin' Terrarian. It's the best yo-yo that's ever been made, ever, period. In my opinion. I don't know. I haven't even seen it. I haven't been spoiling myself. I just want one. Thank you. Dude, you're done. Just die already. Come on. There we go. He's like, oh no! Bye, buddy. Give me your shit. Woo! Okay, guys. I told you. I'm taking this one. I'm saying Terrarian. This is the last Moonlord bag I'll open in this series. The last treasure bag, period, I'll open in this series. So, we gotta do something. We gotta, like, open this somewhere epic. How about among my treasures for you guys? I'm gonna open this gift. You ready? Terrarian, baby, please! Actually, you know what? Hey, you guys, comments again. What do you think? What do you think it is? I'm gonna say Terrarian, because that's what I want. Ready? Go ahead, pause the video. Comment. What do you think it is? 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, Star Wraith, what is this? Oh, that's pretty awesome. That's a melee weapon, isn't it? It is, holy crap. I want to see this thing in action. Didn't I say we need a good sword weapon at one point? Oh man, that's Star Fury. That's intense Star Fury, isn't it? Man, I wonder what kind of damage that's pulling. Let's take a look. It's not Last Prism, but it's pretty dang good. Well, for being in mage armor, I guess. And this one's Mystic, so I can't really hold them together. But yeah, that is a melee item, isn't it? Let's hang this one up. Let's see, you are out. And you are in. Sorry, Demonic Sun Fury. Sorry, buddy. Alright, guys. Well, I think that is a series. I think we're done. Another gravity globe, another day. Another one of those. There you go. Okay, so I need a chest. Let's make this one fancy. Let's go with, how fancy? Gold. Golden fancy. How about that? Is there? Yeah, there's gold chests. Of course there is. I can't make one. I can't remember how to make a gold chest. Figures, right? Okay, how about we make a pearlwood chest? I need some iron. Maybe that's what I was missing with the gold. It's all good. I don't know how much it's gonna take. I really like the pearlwood chests. So this one's fancy. How about we put this one right up here. Somewhere in the open for you guys to find. And also, I need one mannequin, which I've got plenty around here. I should just take one of these guys. You know what? I'm gonna take one of these ones. Gonna take this one. This is for all my stuff. I might need another chest. That's alright. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. So, I want to deposit all. Right? Minus the mannequin. That's for what I'm wearing. Deposit all. Boop! You guys can deal with this mess. I'll let you throw away what you want to throw away, whatever. My monies, this, that. You guys are probably thinking, oh, Muley, what about all the stuff in here? I got you covered. I got you covered, guys, don't worry. This always makes me sick doing this. There's a reason for that. I'm always afraid something's gonna happen. You know what? You guys don't need chlorophyte bullets, do you? Well, you're probably ranged, because everybody's ranged except for me. Demonic Sun Fury. You're going somewhere else. Okay, I'm gonna keep this piggy bank. Just because you guys don't need it right now. Right? And I do need another chest. Crap. And I took all the pearl wood out, didn't I? I did! Where is it? Pearl wood. The iron. Where is it? I'm just gonna take it all. I'm gonna make as many chests as I can. Because, yeah. You guys know my inventory is just trash right now. Actually, this is the cleanest it's ever been right here. There we go. Yeah, you guys will get everything. Don't you worry, I'm taking care of it. Mealy will take care of you. Oh good, it only takes two. I think I'll make three just in case. What else? Okay, that should do it. This, loot it. In here. Deposit all. Okay, there's another one. There's another one. This one is just gonna have more loot. Maybe. Oh, deposit all. Boop. Yeah, I'm seriously leaving this to you guys. Anything in here? Loot it! Don't worry. You know what I can do? I can actually, what I usually do is I save the world with everything like this, and then I usually just load it up, grab my stuff, and go. That way I still have my character. I need another friggin' mannequin. Ugh. I know where one is. I know where exactly one is. It's right here. Nope. It's in one of these chests. I saw it. I didn't take it. There it is. Okay. Once again, top of the tree. Take off my hat. My lovely anime blue hair that I forgot I even had. Oh, better put some pants on that. Don't need a commando muley. Okay, and this one's gonna get all of my dyes. All of my stuff. Okay. What do you guys think of that? Oh man, what a change, look at me. I'm way different. Deposit all into there. So that's all my accessories, dyes. Yeah, I am literally naked, guys. Woo! Man, been a while. Alright. So, I want to thank you all for joining me for Terraria 1.3. I had a great time. It was a blast playing for you guys. It's not the final Terraria series there will ever be. I plan on coming back. I'm just going to take a break from Terraria for a little bit. Play some Starbound. Play some other games I want to play. And yeah. And then unveil my secret plan on to all of you. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.